Hey, Merry Christmas. Hope everyone is having a Happy New Year. Hey, Mom and Dad. Hey, so we're gonna start out here just playing Christmas songs tonight. So I haven't done a live stream all during December. Kept pretty busy playing some live gigs, so that was a lot of fun. But wanted to make sure I got and did at least one live stream here. Anyway, if you've got any requests, just tell me. Otherwise, I'll just be playing Christmas music here. We're starting out just for the first 5 minutes watching one of my favorite videos. It's the 2017 baby goat videos that Kate took last year. So, anyways, hope you enjoy it. I'm gonna start out with Joy to the World, which is one of my favorite Christmas carols. Hey, Merry Christmas. So this is a fun little warm-up video of our 2017 babies, which I thought went along real nicely with Joy to the World here. After that, I got some fun winter goat footage, both from last year and this year. Hey, Nan. Hey, there we are. Aw, there's little Fuzzy. 2017. It's one of Nan's favorite goats of all time. And there's Nubbin. Alright. I'm gonna play What Child Is This? As that kind of goes along nicely with baby goats, I think. If anyone's got any favorite songs, just give me a request. That was What Child Is This? Oh, hey, there's the Nublet. Look at those buddies playing there. Oh, they were so cute. Actually, a few days ago, our friend Carol came by with the last four Nublets, and I got to meet them all grown up. So about a year and a half old, so that was pretty neat too. All right, I'm going to get a new video here because I think we've seen all of the 2017 baby goats. So now I'm going to go back to all the 2020 snowy goat videos. So I'm going to start out with the Yule goat video. And then I've got some other fun goat videos from 2020. And then I've got some new Christmas stuff from 2021. So, all right. So this starts out with Finn and Sputnik marching along the trail. Hope everyone is enjoying the new year here. It's a real fun time. We just took a hike around the Beulah Park with some of our goat buddies there and had a good time. This next one I'm going to play is called JC Bambino. Real pretty song. JC Bambino, real pretty song there. Nan's saying that we miss all the snow we had last year. Yeah, it's been not very snowy, but we did get about 3 inches last night, which was really nice. So I love this hike that we took here because you can just see all the snow sparkles just falling on the goats there. It was just absolutely perfect, magical goat hiking in the snow weather. Loved it. Here's the way in a manger. Way in a manger again. So a real pretty song there. You'll see these little I guess it's called the Hobbit Village. Little wood piles out there in the Beulah Park there. So you'll notice in I'll show you the Yule Goat from 2021 in a little while, and you'll see the same villages except there's not any snow on them. So they're still real pretty. Here's O Come All Ye Faithful. I think this is one of my folks' favorite hymns. All right, that was O Come, All Ye Faithful. And there's Steve out there with his buddy, feeding him cookies. This year, you'll notice when we get to that video later that all the rest of the goats were alive. Steve would hand out cookies to anyone who smiled at him. Here's Winter Wonderland. Fun song. Thank you. And that was Winter Wonderland, so real fun song there. Let's see, I'm not sure if this video is looped yet or not. I think maybe it has. So let me load up the next one here. What do we got? Oh, we've got a bunch of fun videos. All right. Here's a snowy evening from 2020. Just don't even know how long these videos are. Oh, this is a really long video. All right, we might not watch all of it, but we'll watch some of this here. Maybe what I'll do, give me a moment here just to see how long all these videos are. Did my video editing a bit differently previous years, so I've got these enormous videos. All right, well, we'll just start out with a little bit of each of these. So here's a snowy evening. Wasn't very easy to do editing back then, so I would just have all the footage. So we could be here for the next 2 hours. All right, here's Infant Holy, Infant Lowly. The goats fighting over the sheds. Looks like we got a visitor there. Oh, yeah, I've been enjoying this shirt all week. Wearing it almost every day. So, and my folks request, "Come thou long expected Jesus." Let me find that. And Nan, if you want to delete that one comment up there, that looks like a spam comment.
Thank you.
Hallows come thou long expected Jesus. Thanks for getting that, Nan. Alright, let's see. I think I will go on to Jingle Bells as we look at some of the girls hiding in their sheds. Justin, Happy New Year. Glad you could join in for a bit. And thanks for all the goodies, the swag goodies. I've been having fun with all that stuff, so good times. If anyone's got any Christmas music requests, feel free to speak them up. We've got Snowy Goat videos from last year. Hey, it's Sonic and Scout, I think, hanging out in their little shed last year, so. Anyways, we'll play some Go Tell It on the Mountain during the snowstorm from 2020. End of 2020. Go Tell It on the Mountain. All right. Next one is probably my favorite of the Lindsey Stirling arrangements. This is Angels We Have Heard on High. We'll listen to that one while we watch all of our does stuffing their faces with hay in the snow and generally fighting. So I think that works well.
Thank you.
Man, that's my favorite Christmas violin arrangement. Angels We Have Heard on High. Let's see. So I've got a few other videos I still want to show yet. So let me show you. This is last year we did some Santa in the snow videos, so let's switch over to that for a little bit here. A lot of beautiful snow we had last year. Hopefully some of that'll get revving up here eventually. All right, I'm gonna play Oh Holy Night. Let's see. I think we've got starting to run out of time here, so let me switch over to the videos from this year. Although we'll watch a couple minutes of the 2020 fruitcake eating competition here. Goes good with Let It Snow since we've got some snow here in these videos. Oh, there's Sputnik. He's about to get some serious eating done. Let's go over to Let It Snow. Actually 2013, and says it's Kuzco, and this was before Sputnik and Finn were even born, and this is actually the fruitcake that made him ill. He ate 3 pounds of fruitcake in this video, and a little bit more of fruitcake, and he was not feeling the greatest for the next couple days. He recovered, but he was not feeling the greatest for the next few days. Oh, and there's that little, Nubbin and Skeeter. All our sweet little first little goats there. Kuzco. All right, well, I've got to switch on to this year's videos. We've got some exciting videos to wrap up today. First, we've got the Beulah Yule Goat Walk again, except this is this year's version. There's even more goats and more people, so it's a little bit more goatly, but a little bit less snowy, as you can see. It was a really beautiful, looked like a beautiful, crisp, I don't know, day out. I think I'll play Came Upon Midnight Clear then. Thank you. was It Came Upon a Midnight Clear. Look at those goats running around. They were having a great time that day. And at the end, we got ourselves a nice picnic table and ate some cookies and hot cocoa. It was a real, real nice time. All right, this is gonna play God Rescue Merry Gentlemen now. This one is a favorite here. We've got Your Mean One, Mr. Grinch. Dad is asking, how many herds were involved here? We've just got ours and our friend Steve's goats in this hike. And all of Steve's goats were ones he got from us. So they're all Goat-O-Rama buddies. Figure out if this is the end of the hike or the beginning of the hike here. I think this might. Yeah, I think this is looping the hike video now. So let me go on to our last video for today. This is very exciting video as we watch the goats eat the leftover stolen and gingerbread village. Gingerbread village we made with my folks when they were out here visiting, and the goats loved it. Oh, and it starts out with Pepper Jack making friends with a magpie. All right, let's do the Nutcracker Suite here. Juice. I love that. All right, here's the march. Was the Christmas Morning Frenzy, and Sputnik is definitely the stolen monster. You know, it took my dad a week and a half to eat one loaf of stolen, and as you can see in this frenzy, had we left it up to Sputnik, he would have eaten an entire loaf in about 30 seconds. So, you got some work, Dad, if you want to catch up with, if you want to catch up with him. Dance of the Sugar Worm Prairie. Thank you. now they're into the gingerbread village. They had fun time with that. All right, last of the Nutcrackers week is the Russian dance. Got some good stories here. So Finn got tied up in this frenzy, as well as Sputnik, so that everyone else would get a chance. And then eventually she had to tie up Sadie and Mocha as well, because they were hogging the rest of the food. So it was, I mean, look at this frenzy. They're having a good time though, so that's good. And now we'll go on to Carol of the Bells. This was a really fun one to learn this year. Now this is the third Lindsey Stirling one that I've learned, so hope you enjoy it. Thank you. And that was Carol of the Bells. And let's see here, as we watch Sputnik absolutely savage everything, I think I'm gonna get a different video on so I can wrap up with Silent Night, because that's just not looking like Silent Night to me. Let's see here. Now, here's a random week in May from this past week where had some good snow, so. Here's Silent Night. Well, that was Silent Night. Well, anyway, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year to y'all. Thanks so much for listening in. Hope you have a great week and a great 2022. We'll catch you around.